I had to re-record myself here because the audio didn't pick up and I don't feel like recording myself again. So consider this a voiceover. My lips really won't match what I'm really saying the first time around. I think right there I was kind of mentioning that I got my hair done today. This morning, and as she was curling my hair, we felt an earthquake, and it was 4.8. It was less than 30 seconds, but it really did shake me. In more ways than one. And I thought to myself, well, Liza, you went to get your hair done to make yourself happy, because you always remember my deceased ex-husband. He was, today would have been his birthday, April 5th, and he would have wanted me to be happy. We met in February, and I remember April 5th vividly, our first year together, because I took him out dancing and he wasn't much of a dancer, but he danced with me. Anyway, strange feeling. I was happy that I wasn't alone during that, because I think if I was alone during that shake, I think I would have been more scared. And thank you, Ivy, for reminding me to uninstall the fear program, as well as August. People keep saying, do not fear. Anyway, my stylist took pictures of my hair, because I found the hairstyle, a video of it on Pinterest, and she took pictures of it, and she'll put it on her website. She was happy. She's one of these people that are actually love what they do. I think I really appreciate that about her. All right. Have a wonderful weekend and all that fun stuff.